Welcome to the Prodigy Pocket Meter. Upon opening the box, you'll find inside Prodigy Pocket Meter, Prodigy No Coating Test Strips, Prodigy Control Solution, a lancing device, lancets, printed owner's manual, logbook, warranty card, 1 3-volt CR2032 lithium-ion battery, and a carrying case. Let's take a look at the front of the meter. Starting on the left of the meter, you'll see the test strip slot, then the LCD display, followed by the M button. The USB slot is on the far right. Let's take a look at the back. You'll find the buckle, and by pressing down, you'll open the battery compartment and see the set button you'll use for setting the meter. First, start in the back of the meter by inserting the battery. The molded-in symbol on the lid ensures the battery is oriented properly. With the battery installed, press the set button and flip over to the front without closing the back plate. Now on the front, press the M button for the desired year. Flip over to the back and press the set button, and then back to the front using the M button to set the month. After setting your month, flip back over and press the set button, then return to the front and set the desired date. Press the set button to set the hour, and then press the M button for the desired hour. Press the set button to set minutes. Press the M button for desired minutes. Press the set button to set the unit of measurements. Press the M button to choose the desired unit of measurements, milligrams per deciliter for American or millimoles per liter for Canadian. The final step before you get started using the meter is to once again press the set button. If you want to clear and delete all of the records, press the M button. If not, simply press the set button one more time and the meter will shut off, retaining your information. Now shut the back and you're ready for the final steps to start using the meter. You will need the following to perform a control solution test: the Prodigy Pocket Meter, Prodigy No Coating Test Strips, Prodigy Control Solution, tissue. Remember, only use Prodigy Control Solution and Prodigy Test Strips with the meter. First, insert a test strip into the test strip slot. Next, press the M button to enter control solution mode. Now shake the bottle and discard the first drop on your tissue. The second drop is applied to your finger and then applied to the test strip. The meter will count down and report the test results. Now you can check the solution ranges on your test strip vial. Remember, in the control solution mode, the results are not saved. Before you can perform a blood glucose test, you'll need to assemble your lancing device. First, unscrew the cap of the lancing device. Insert the lancet by aligning one of the ridges into the slot of the device holder. Now gripping the lancet, twist the plastic cap off the lancet and re-screw on the lancing device cap. Pulling back cocks the device, and by rotating the cap, the easy-to-use numbers set the depth level. Now you are ready to perform a blood glucose test. You'll need your Prodigy Pocket Meter, your assembled lancing device, Prodigy No Coating Test Strips, and a tissue. Insert the test strip into the test strip slot. Puncture finger with lancing device. Wipe off the first drop and apply second drop to test strip. When the absorbent opening is full, the meter will beep. Your meter will now count down from 6 to 1 and show the result. Discard the test strip and lancet according to local regulations. To recall test results, press the M button while the meter is off. Press the M button again to enter memory recall mode. The meter will report the 7-day average first. By pressing the M button, you advance to the 14 and the 28-day averages. Press the M button again and the most recent individual test results will appear. Continuing to press the M button will provide a maximum of 120 test results. To exit memory mode, press and hold the M button for 5 seconds, or leave the meter alone for 2 minutes and it will turn off automatically.